This is my typewriter. I got it for free on Facebook Marketplace, and I love it. It just looks cool, it's functional, and it's really, really loud. But what good is a typewriter in 2023 anyway? Actually, it's pretty useful. Think grocery lists, notes to self, bad attempts at poetry, the script for this video. Also think avoiding printers, which tend to really freaking suck.